embassy. We're discussing with the ambassador of Tunisia and the United States of America to see how we can help Tunisia grow to become one of the best economies in the whole world.
Wow.
Hi, my name is Fred Santini. I'm actually a member of Fertis Club, and at the same time I'm a winner in the Olympic Games of Robotics here in Washington DC. And I'm so excited here because I'm in the American the Tunisian embassy here in America, and we're so excited that the ambassador of Tunisia is trying to help all of our teams, and this is our really, and he's so proud of us, and this is really cool for us, and thank you.
Hello, I'm Ziad Jad, I'm 17 years old. I am a member in the Fertis Club and one of the participants in the first global challenge. We are the winners. Today we will be discussing with the ambassador of Tunisia in the United States of America. So we talked about improving the improving skills of the learners in our schools. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sami Masmoudi, I'm coaching First Skills Club and I'm a member of the Tunisian team in the first global challenge. So it's been a really great experience for us to visit America and to see Tunisians proud of us in America, to raise our country's flag among the 163 teams. So we are the winners. Thanks for all the support from our families and all the organizations like First Kids Club and the Nabih Ajrad Foundations that helped us a lot. And thank you, the Tunisian Embassy and the Ambassador of Tunisia.
So now I'm a member, since I'm 16 years old. I'm a member and coach of the First Kids Club. I'm a member of the Tunisian team of robotics that participated and won the global challenge first competition. So we are now in Washington DC, exactly in the embassy, the Tunisian embassy in the United States of America. We're meeting the ambassador of Tunisia in America, and we're really proud to represent our country, Tunisia, here in Washington, especially that most of the judges said that we're well represented our country. As we said before traveling here to America, to all the Tunisians that seen us and supported us, that will make them proud of us, and we did.
Absolutely.
And we're all of the Tunisian team and Tunisia must thank First Kids Club and especially our dear mentors,
right.
Mr. Rebeh and Mrs. Kevin, for and changing our own lives. And thank you.
Hi, my name is Limaj Doub, I'm 16 years old. I'm a brand coach in the First Kids Club and I'm also a member of the First Global Challenge Team Tunisia. So yesterday was the last day of the competition. We just got silver medal and the gold medal. We promised before coming here to Tunisia for the first time to get a job. And right now all the Tunisian people are proud of us, all our families, our mentors, and here we are now in the Tunisian embassy in the US. With the ambassador. All of the Tunisians are proud of us. This is a big honor for us, and you're just speechless in front of the big support that First Kids Club and Mrs. Nabih Ajrad Foundation gave to us. And without that support, we wouldn't be here right now. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Fertis Nahima, I'm 16 years old, and I'm a member of the coaching First Kids Club, and I'm also a member in the Tunisian team that was the winner in the competition of First Global Challenge. All this hard work was thanks to Mr. Rebeh and Mrs. Fetten, who inspired us and supported us always, and thanks to the Nabih Ajrad Foundation. I'm really proud of being a Tunisian because we meet all the Tunisian, all our families, proud of us. It was a really nice experience. I'm very glad to be here with you, Mr. Faisal, and all the team, and here in the American Embassy. Hopefully we're gonna make a really nice future for Tunisia.
Thank you.
When I was your age, I was not able to say what you said now. I was not able because I didn't have the coaching that you had. I didn't have the opportunity to be part of a team like this one. So you are the future of Tunisia, and I personally, as I said it earlier today, I want to see you maybe within 10-15 years, and I'm sure you will be something and will be the leaders of Tunisia. Congratulations, bravo, يا صحة إن شاء الله ربي يوفقكم في قرايتكم وفي اهتماماتكم وفي الكلوب بتاعكم والصحة. ميرسي بوكو.
شكرا
لك
عايش برافو كنت عايش يا عايشك ان شاء الله.